Hi, Gayle. Thank you so much for joining us today and telling us a little bit more about listing your property during the COVID-19.
Yeah, it's very different right now. We are still selling houses. I had 4 closings this month, but we're handling it very differently. In terms of listing, we're not going to people's homes to do a pre-listing to tell them what to do. We're actually doing it by Zoom. And they just use their phone. So they put me on their phone and they walk around the house and show me every part of their house. Right. Because I've done probably 500 listing presentations in the past, I can tell them, okay, let me see your breaker panel. Let me see your water heater. Let me see what kind of plumbing you have. Let's go outside, look around the outside, see if there's any settling cracks or anything that needs to be fixed. And while I'm doing that, I am typing a spreadsheet so that they have a honey-do list so they can prepare for selling their home. So I have a column for structural and maintenance items and then a column for staging. So while we're going around the house, we're talking about staging. Let's face it, we all have a lot of time on our hands right now, so it's the perfect time to get your house ready to list it. If you're thinking about selling, this is a great time to do all of those things that you need to do to your house. You need to pack, get rid of stuff. If you put your house on the market, you're probably going to move in 60 days. So you need to get rid of that stuff now. And when you go back to work, you're not going to have time to do that. You need to fix the things around your house that you've been putting off and do all of that while you have this time. It's a perfect time to get ready to list your home, and you can get it staged. We can have multiple meetings to go back after you've done the initial clean out and go back and say, hey, what about ordering some pillows to go here? Or let's change that bedspread or turn it around, you know, just to give you ideas to make it look, have a fresh new look.
Right.
And then when it's ready and when you're ready, we'll send a photographer to the house to take the pictures. He'll do a 360 tour so that you can show the house online. No one needs to come to your house until it's contracted. So you don't have a bunch of strangers walking into your house, bringing the virus to your family. We're making sure that we're being extremely safe because we don't want anyone to be impacted negatively by putting their house on the market. So we are thinking of everything to keep it safe. And right now, the inventory on the market is very low. Most people have taken their homes off the market because they don't want strangers in their house. And so if you need to sell, this is the perfect time. I just saw this morning that prices are actually going up on houses because of the low inventory. So it's a great time to sell if you need to sell. And we'll help you get ready, make the most of your investment by getting the most out of your house.
I've been a part of your marketing team as well. And so I've helped posted things about what people could do to their house before listing. So whether it be on the exterior of pressure washing their driveways or repainting the inside of a house, it may look completely different. Or sometimes it's the way you stage your house. So there are things that we've collected over the years that we may want to get rid of to create a bigger space in the house. So when people walk in, buyers are like, wow, this house is big, and they can actually see it. Thank you so much for sharing your just an understanding of the market right now and for people that are wanting to list. And so if you have any more questions, please contact us or let us know, and we would love to walk you through this process of listing your home.
Thanks, Victoria.
Thank you, Gayle.